Hello friends of the Northern Entertainment and welcome to another emergency episode. Today we are in the original Mayberry modification, not a submod of any way, shape or form. No, the one that made it all happen in the beginning, and that is, as I said, the original Mayberry 1.5 or 1, I do believe, is what it is at the moment. And as you guys can hear, we have already our first call out, so we're gonna send our squad out. Yeah, we're gonna send the squad out as well as the bus. Actually, it's over here, so it might be almost faster if I send you guys out. Yep, yep, it is okay, indeed. All right, let's go, boys. Oh, yeah, of course it is here. A Mayfair Emergency Vehicle Manufacturing. The place of great many accidents, incidents. Yeah, you name it. You name it, we got it. Really. It is quite amazing how little luck this place has. And you can go ahead and get a stretch. You too can go ahead and get... No, you can't go ahead because you're an EMT. You are a medic. Why can't you... All right, because they only have single stretchers. Roger. Sadly. All right. Where? Where is it happening? I can't... You? Oh, boy. Alright. Well, 2,500 views I said on the last video will get you a new video. And lo and behold, we are at 2,500. Well, we are well beyond 2,500. And... there is the new video. And just like I promised you guys. Okay, we're definitely gonna immobilize him because I have no idea what's going on here. He's underneath one ambulance. Isn't that a little bit ironic? A little too ironic. It's okay. Yeah, yeah. It is okay. I know it is okay. Look, the lieutenant is just standing there. Waiting for the things to come. See, those two together could get a stretcher, but then I'm losing those two firefighters, so that wouldn't do me much good. I really, this is the one thing that I wish that Mayberry would have had. Pride of the East Side, yeah. Oh. Chernobyls. You and you grab the stretcher. No. Grab a stretcher, please. Oh.
10-4.
Put that down and grab a stretcher then. Why? No. What is going on here? Could you two please grab a... Oh, you an idiot! This is a rescue, not an amble...
It's okay.
Silly me.
Roger.
I should have just sent one rescue.
Roger.
You know what? That being said, go, no, back to the station. Yeah, exactly. It's not like it's very far for you anyway. And you can go back to helping the poor dude. I cannot believe that I didn't clue in earlier. Alright, my dude. You, stretcher. Please and thank you. Mayberry Memorial Medical. Yep, yep, yep. That's how it goes. Do eat. Ah, it's not doing so hot anymore. But look, they are building quite a few new ambulances here. Alright. Scoop and go is the name of the game. You guys can return to station at this point. Which is really not that crazy far. Boys, don't mind.
Almost there.
It's okay.
Roger.
That was so silly of me. It honestly was. Oh well. It's all good. Figured it out. To the hospital. Bye bye, baby. So, what do you guys think should be the threshold for the next video? Should we go all bat crazy and go for. Oh, I don't know. Maybe we should go for 4,000? Let's see. I mean, I doubled it last time, so realistically, if we double it again, it would be 5,000, but I don't want to push you guys too far.
Attention, fire.
Oh, hello. No bueno.
It's done. It's okay.
Roger.
Possible structural near the
10-4.
Very much so near the patrol the hospital. While they are on their way, I am going to have those guys here go and patrol. Go. And I think it is probably a good idea to send a pumper tanker. As well as the boss, because it is very close to. You know what? Ladder is going as well. Oh no, I hate this so much. Oh yeah, that's pretty much what I expected to see. Okay, boys. Structural protection here has to be in place and in a hurry. You're gonna run the pump, Lieutenant. If you don't mind. Yeah, I want structural protection here in place as soon as possible. So that's what we're gonna focus on here. Because you can see it's already starting here to cause all kinds of grief. Here's our tanker. Yeah, we definitely have to make sure that we don't have fire going towards the... Oh, we have fire going already towards the hospital, obviously. But... I want the ladder for added structural protection on this side.
Almost there.
Lieutenant, get your boys in position. Okay, we have to work on this side as well. Dude, make sure that nothing happens here on this part. Yeah, I have no time for this. Okay, Station 2, you guys. You guys are going as well. We need all hands on deck here on this one. I'm not too concerned at the moment about... medics are... Actually, you guys come with too. Let's go, boys. Station 2, this might become actually an all-out call because of the sheer size of this. And we have to be sure
10-4.
That we get all this under control here in a hurry. What are you doing, dude? Get in there. Okay, I have to figure out how to... Ah, here we go. That's what I wanted to figure out. How I can get this dude to extend... Oh boy, now we have here. We have the fire here going. That's no good. Okay, I need you guys come from this end here. Station 3... is gonna get an alarm now as well. Of course, those are the volunteers, so... We're gonna give them a little bit of time. But I want definitely the tankers there, and I'm probably gonna call a second alarm at this point. Yep.
10-4.
Oh no, dude, what are you doing?
It's okay.
So since this is a pumper tanker, this is actually working quite well. It's working in our favor.
Roger. Almost there.
Run the pump, buddy, run the pump. Where is the lieutenant? Yeah, I wanna... No. Well, okay, whatever. Okay. I love how people are just hanging out here, lollygagging. Oh yeah, and by the way, I am fully aware, guys, I'm fully aware that there is such a thing as a quick deploy, but because I have the boys going... and get dressed for success before they do anything. I am also having them dress... Okay. Boys, let's do it.
10-4. Roger.
Lieutenant is this time going to... put the water out. Let's see. Second alarm. Okay. Our engine 10, 11, 12 are here. Not a minute too soon, I might add. I need you guys to come down here.
Roger.
I want structural protection in place. Now, yes, I did. I did neglect those initially because it was more important to me to get... What are you guys doing? It was more important to me, to be honest, to get the structural protection in place for here, because this is going nowhere. This we have under control fairly quickly. Oh boy. He already sucked the tank completely dry. Good. Let's get... No, actually, you can grab your... You boys... What do you mean no hydrant found just... Nonsense. Roger.
Almost there.
Let's go. See, those guys are already dressed for success, so I have no problem sending them in as is. Would you mind supplying your friends here with water and not do shenanigans?
Medical emergency. Someone has fallen.
Oh, sure, because we don't have enough to do already. Alright, station 3, I do believe you guys are ready to go. I'm gonna send my medics in there.
Roger.
Okay, let's have a look here, what's going on. Yeah, we got this fire pretty much under control at this point. Now, we cannot check the inside of those buildings. Oh. Dang, no. Yeah, well, it is a busy day in Mayberry, yeah? There's no doubt about that. Boys?
Roger.
How about some action here? Yeah, look at this. Look at all this. Oh! I didn't even realize that you were here too.
Roger.
Cool. So yeah, I think it was a good call to call a second alarm here. Looking at the time though, we are coming right up on that 20-minute mark and we still have this medical here to deal with, which we're gonna deal with here now. I hope we can stabilize him, otherwise I just have to send a paramedic. How you do? Actually... Do I have my rescue still here? Yes, I do. Okay, I might as well send a rescue at this point. Should have maybe sent him from the beginning with this, but I didn't even think of that, to be honest with you, because I was kind of busy here dealing with the fire. That being said, we have the... now we have the... The fire is under control. Where are you going? He's causing all kinds of... commotion. Oh my. Alright. Ambos here. Let's send a medic to him. Gonna get him all fixed up. Gonna get him ready, stabilized, since we don't know what exactly happened. and then he's going on the stretcher and out.
There are reports of people being taken hostage in the operational area. Rescue them and either neutralize the kidnappers.
Yeah, that might be, but unfortunately for today we don't have time for this anymore, so that will have to be done tomorrow. At the 20-minute mark, I have to say, positive results all around. I will talk to you guys soon. Thank you so much for watching. Until next time, Northern Alex, signing off. God bless.